Yeah, it's been a while. I was here, if I'm not mistaken, maybe 32 years ago. Because I was born in the Philippines and I was raised here for a few years. And then when I came back, TV commercials, y después películas, y just ya viví ahí, y yo no volví aquí. But of course, that's where my career started, and it's really a good feeling to be back here in Spain. And thank you all for your support. Thank you. ¿Cómo está la man? ¿Estáis muy bien? ¿Estáis feliz?
Conmigo.
I just got here. All right. So I'm glad that I just don't see yung mga aking mga kaedad, but I also see young ones. Yes. Ayan, hindi na natin may tatago yan. But of course, I'm glad that some young ones as well joined us here tonight. And of course, I'd like to thank Miss Brenda for having me here in Barcelona. Thank you.
Five minutes.
college there.
Yes,
Mr. Arnel Howard.
Yeah.
Director International for International.
Yeah,
Dr. Century.
Century
of British
School.
Ayan. Present naman natin. Okay, ito lang. English speaking
yata ito. Yes, yes. Kasi he's...
Copy ito na.
Ano?
English yan.
English. Hello, how are you tonight? And your name is, again, for everyone to know?
Yeah, other half.
Other half. And you half Filipino, half something? Australian.
Oh,
half something.
Australian.
Interview naman natin ako. Nakyo yung ito ka. Ay, Tinagalog. You're on the spot. Yeah, again. Is it okay if we interview you for a while? Is it alright? It's a bit duro. How young are you, by the way?
Young.
I'm 42.
42? I'm 40. Sorry, I'm older than you, I'm 44. And Kuya Rod, you're? Never mind.
No, let's change the topic.
Alright. Let's change.
All I know,
all you
kind of kutun.
Looking at you, oh. Yeah, the drums, they swing low. And the trumpets, they go. And the trumpets, they go. Trumpets, they go. DJ Whiteout, and they playing for you, girl. And the trumpets, they go. Every time that you moan,
I'm the time.
Oh yeah.